be always yourself and to express yourself, to have faith in yourself. Do not go out and look for a successful personality and duplicate it. But if you don't have style, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know, and that way, it's a process of continuing growth. You know what I want to think of myself as a human being, because I mean, I don't want it to sound like, you know, as Confucius. Hey, but under the sky, under the heaven, man, there is but one family. It just so happened, man, that people are different.